You're watching the news summary on Jio.tv. I'm Avais Jaffer.
The Pakistan People's Party on Monday expelled Senator Faisal Raza Abdi from the party's Central Executive Committee and banned his entry into the presidency over his remarks during a press conference against the higher judiciary. Prime Minister Raja Parvez Ashraf and Information Minister Qamar Zaman Khairah, speaking to the media after an iftar dinner, said they did not endorse Faisal Raza Abdi's views against the judiciary and that Abdi did not represent the People's Party. Information Minister Qamar Zaman Khairah added that he was the spokesman of the People's Party and not Faisal Raza Abdi. Following the rise in extortion slips being sent to traders and businessmen, now Karachiites are facing extortion under the guise of Fitra, a compulsory charity that every Muslim pays. According to complaints received by Jio News, many citizens have complained that they are being forced to pay not just the amount stated on one receipt, but at times the value of the entire book of receipts. In some areas of the city, even non-Muslims are being forced to pay fitra. Citizens are now pleading for the law enforcers to rid the city of these extortionists. While China is leading the medals table at the London Olympics 2012, Pakistan's only hopes for a chance at Olympic medals lies with a hockey team that will play the deciding match against world champions Australia today. Former Pakistani hockey player and Olympian Hassan Sardar has pegged the match as a do-or-die battle for the green shirts, adding that there is a chance that 8th-ranking Pakistan could beat the world champions and make their way to play the Olympic hockey semi-final after a gap of 12 years.